Hello friends, SokoCat here, and welcome to another Dead by Daylight stream. So, a new chapter just came out, and a new DLC, and it's the Descend Beyond chapter. It has really good title music, listen to this. Isn't that awesome? Trying to listen for my favorite part of it. So right there. I love how that sounds. Yeah, I love this. So basically, there's a new killer and a new survivor. Survivor is Felix Richter, I believe his name is. And the killer is the Blight. And he's fun to play against. But, yeah, it's actually not too bad. He basically will, like, what he does is he runs into an object. Like, he slams into an object. Or, here's what happens. He rushes forwards, and he can't attack you when he does it the first time. And then he can slam into an object, and then rush, like, kind of bounce off that and ricochet towards you. And then he can hit you. And it gives him, like, a speed boost. And I don't know, it might be able to knock you down in one hit. I'm completely unsure about that. But, yeah. And I have no idea what Felix can do. So, yeah. It's Felix Richter, right? That's his name. Yeah, Felix Richter. Okay, a loot out. Okay, that's good. I have a daily ritual to sabotage bugs. So, I did, I'm a rank 11. I did learn more of Wolf and Rabbit. I only learned a tad bit more. I haven't been learning it as much since school started. But, yeah, I'm gonna play some of that while we wait. Oh, in a match. Nope. There we go. And I'm guessing, since there's a new killer, there's probably a new map, but I have no clue. It seems every killer has their own map, so that's why I think there's a new map, but I haven't seen it yet. I only played this game, like, once since the update came out. The update came out, like, on Wednesday, when I last played this game, like, yesterday, probably. So, yeah. Also, my schedule, like I said before, it might change because of the school year. I'm not sure. I only go to school 2 days a week, and the other three I don't. So, although one, I guess, on Mondays I have to follow the school schedule even though I'm at home. So I have to go to Zoom calls and everything throughout the day. I have the same schedule over and over. But Tuesday and Thursday, as soon as I'm done my work, it's a free day, basically. So I can probably edit videos on those days, as well as the weekends. So I might be able to keep up with my 3 videos a week thing, although I don't have as much time as I used to, and I do want to, like, hang out with friends and such and play things with friends without the pressure of recording. So, yeah. I did record some Death Swap videos with Adam recently, So, yeah, I think those are pretty fun. I have no idea when they're going to go up, though. And I'm skipping uploading this week because I'm tired. And also, I just want to ex I'm waiting until next week to ex so I can experiment with trying to edit videos on Tuesdays and Thursdays. So, yeah, we'll have to see. Ooh, Dead Dog Saloon, spelled with a A-W in dog. I almost said Delog. I have no idea what that means. If I could stop lagging. Come on. I know that's the guy over there. Okay. That was rather unfortunate. You know what? I'm just gonna let that happen. I need to sabotage one, so I'm lagging a lot. Like, do you see this? Sees me. He knows I'm up here. I need to hide from him because I want to try and test some stuff to reduce lag. Okay, so give me a moment. Probably because I have a bajillion tabs open, and that's because of school stuff. Okay, this I can close. This I can close. You know what? I'm gonna close all the school stuff except for that tab. Because sometimes I like to keep tabs open to remind me of things that I need to. Also, if he could just, like, not hang out towards the middle of the map, that'd be nice. I'm gonna unhook this guy immediately. I think there's a hook right over there. I don't know if that's a lamp or a hook. Probably a lamp. Oh, yeah, it was a lamp. This is a hook right there. Now I'm gonna wait for this guy to get out of there, unless he's just gonna kill me like a bastard. No. Good bud, pick him down. I'm going this way. He's gone. This bird disappears. There's my box. We need to get a gem done. I left it unfinished because it's gonna attract attention. That's right over there. Let me go around to the right, I think. I'm kinda hoping this guy's gonna rescue me. I think they are. Maybe they're just. Oh, yeah, they're gonna put this together. I'm really debating getting Bourbon Invasion again. Because that was really nice. I could crouch. I could basically move the same speed as walking when I crouched. That's right, I forgot. I need sabotage. Fuck. Okay, time to find a chest. Because sabotage. Completely forgot that I need to sabotage. It's hard to remember that. I never sabotage because it just draws unnecessary attention. So I always forget this sabotage. Who's right over there? I always forget to sabotage when doing sabotage missions. Did he see me? I don't know where he is, and that scares me. But I'm gonna go attempt to save this guy anyways. Is this the same guy that was hooked previously? I think it is. I go this way because it's counterproductive to go the other way because there's already two people over there. Trusting this guy to be watching around that other corner. Thought that crow over there was him. And I freaked out. Dude, you pushed me out in the open. That's the dude. The big mean dude. Shit! The big mean dude saw us! Maybe he won't chase us. Chase me, though. Maybe he forgot about me. Okay. Well, I guess he was chasing the other people, so... I'm debating whether I go for this or if I continue searching for this. Terrifying sound. I'm gonna go for this. I'm gonna try to remember as I play games that I need to sabotage. Come on, come on. Oh, fuck. Don't know where he is, so I'm gonna hide here. Okay, he must have continued on this way. Let's... Okay, then. He's gone that way. I bet. I'm willing to bet there's a chest in front. Probably not. Probably just I really need to buy the chest. Because I want to get this sabotage mission over with. Fuck, that wasn't my balance landing. Balance landing basically gives me a speed boost when I fall off of things, and I make no noise whatsoever when I fall off. Which is really handy! Because it's a free speed boost, so... But also just allows me to escape easier because the killer doesn't get any like stun when they try to jump off something. So if you try to jump off something while being chased, that's actually gonna hinder your escape in most situations. There are a select few situations where it could help confuse them, but most situations it's a bad idea. Okay. Do we have two Dwights? Because that's like the fourth time I've heard a Dwight scream. Good, he's still over there. So I'm gonna get the string done. We need more generators done. There's only one finish. God damn it. Actually, yeah, there are two Dwights. There was the red shirt one and the vest one. Jacket, whatever it's called. Please don't come over here. Why am I getting so many? Where? Shit! Shit! Hope and pray. Hope and pray. Shit! Shit! Thought he would follow me. God damn it. Okay, crawl away. Okay, I thought he was gonna look around for people. And that way I could crawl away and hide, possibly. First hook. That's actually. No, it's not the first time I saw him, but. My first time I've been hooked. Hoping that person needs some more help. I think that's me. Other unlocking the chest, it looks like. Don't you help me? Oh, I think I just saw him going too soon. Someone could, like, help me. Like, fucking... Please. Is no one going to save me? That guy, I think, is going to save me. Oh, fuck. I stopped struggling for, like, half a second. God damn it. Fuck. That was a good game, too. I hope they don't think that I just gave up. Because struggling is hard, actually. Okay, upgrade. Bet my rank's gonna go back up. Rank 11 is the lowest I've ever had. Plus, it's the 11th, isn't it? Yes, it is. So, Sunday is when the ranks reset. I'm hoping I can get to rank 10 before it resets. That would be awesome. You know something really unfair? I was, as a rank 20 killer, I was pit against two rank 1s and two rank 2s. That was fun. I didn't hook a single one. I hit them a couple times, but I didn't hook any. I'm gonna save for Bog World and Fairy's Letter and Petrified Oak. Okay, please. Fuck, I don't have any more toolboxes. I like to use if possible, the common add-ons for common items, uncommon items for add-ons for uncommon items. I'll use pretty much any add-on for uncommon items, since you rarely get rare and very rare items. Obviously. Actually, I'll do this. Fight back is kind of hard to do. Stun the killer 4 times. Usually I stun the killer completely by accident. And usually it's their fault. Because they ran into the freaking teleport. I guess it's because usually what happens is... Lost my train of thought. Usually what happens is, it's like, they're about to get me, and then I run to a paddleboard, so it makes sense why they would continue chasing me, because they might be able to hit me before I get to the other side of it. There's also the fact that sometimes people are idiots, like me, and drop the paddleboard before they're actually on the other side. So, yeah, that's fun. I hate it when that happens, it's so annoying. Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Okay, I'm back. This is a cool map. What's over there? What? Who's that? Is that killer or survivor? Survivor. I'm gonna help out over here with the generator. Give me a moment. I don't know why someone hit on the locker. Great. I went around the wrong side. So there's a staircase in the middle right here. Oh no, it's the Legion. God, I hate the Legion. The Legion is like, I think they're the fastest killer. That person scared me so bad. Walking so it doesn't know my way. It's right above me. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't smart. Okay. Okay. This guy keeps scaring the hell out of me. Don't come to the basement, please. Yeah. Oh, the lag. Oh, that was the Ace Visconti. Where is that? It's right over there. Hi. There's a hunk right over there, I think. Yeah. I'm gonna try and save him in a moment. I tend to be really insistent on generators. I'll keep going back to the same one over and over. Is this guy helping me on it? Oh no, I can't tell. Yes, he is. Come on. There we go. And he's right over there. And he's coming down. I hope he doesn't come through that one. Oh no. No, not Visconti. Oh, I didn't know that he gets, I didn't know that he even gets slowed for a while. We have to go save him. Yeah. Please me. Please. Don't down that guy again. Okay, I think they realized that was the guy that they just took, because they could have killed him. But they didn't. Shit! He saw that. Hi. Come on. Shit. I wanted to dump stone. I want to get that like 25,000 points or whatever it is. I hope this Visconti helps me out here, because I helped him out twice, so. Oh, I got snapped back onto the hook! For once. Oh, but I'm not in the right middle. You can see the hand. Someone? I think they're coming over. Okay, once you get unhooked, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. Well, that was unfortunate. No! Don't unhook me, you idiot! Why I was healing in front of the locker. What are you doing, dude? Is he just gonna go in circles? Can he just, like, leave this area, please? It's over there. I'm gonna work on this gem. I did go for altruism. Right over here. Oh wait, I never knocked it down. Should I be greedy? I'm gonna be greedy. Oh yeah, he went all the way over. Guess I really need a toolbox. I'm not gonna be able to build myself all the way anyways. Fuck, it's a box. Yeah, no. not dealing with any of that flashlight shit. That's across the map, and I'm by a gem, so I think the other guy should go for it. Oh, shit! Haha! Fuck you! Bye-bye! Excuse me. Shit, I didn't have enough room to spin around. Why am I gonna lose this? Dude, can you just, like, not chase me? Ah! God damn it. I think this is my second hook. Yeah, I didn't get hooked enough to escape this. We need one more gem, though. Okay, this person can take it. Zip this way. Bye. I just remembered I have softy. That's awesome. Get myself just to do this. Actually, I can go behind these boulders. I can see a lot more now. I'm gonna go for the one he's not running towards. Running from that way, I bolt this way. See him running from that way. This way. I'm gonna go in, but I'm not gonna go. Not until the others leave. What is that? That's rough. Okay. The other exit was open, so... yeah. So... never stunned. Damn it. Gonna be hard to do. Oh, I have two viewers. Hello there. Thanks for watching the stream. Okay. Damn it, there aren't any toolboxes.
Oops, error.
I hope I get the blight. I'll show you guys that. Let's see if I can remember the song. Shit. Keep getting itches all over. Lost track where I was. Damn it. Oh, we're in the game apparently. Okay, back water swamp. I'm gonna go into this building, see if there's any chests. Someone's over by the main building. However, I have no idea if it's the killer or if it's a survivor. Yeah, there is a chest up here. Please. Please be a toolbox. Oops, I'm sorry. Fuck. Not getting any toolboxes today. Myers. I'm not going to that one, it's way too up. Where is he? He's over there. Yeah. Thank you. good thing I moved. They didn't see me. Let's see, where is he gonna put them? I don't know if he saw me. We'll see. Okay then. I guess he didn't. Well, that was surprisingly easy. Who jumps off? Really hope I find a couple of chests. One thing I like about the how they made the light stronger on the generators is the light pollution. Because of all the glare. You can hide behind it, basically. Okay, someone's over there. I might have to go save him. One more gun. One more. There we go. He's right there. He is not coming this way, I don't think. Damn it, we're gonna make it first. I wanted to open the escape myself because it gives 1,500 bullet points. I don't think Michael Myers has even seen me. I don't think this guy has even seen me once. I'm hiding here because I want to make sure the other person gets out safely. Damn it! Wait, actually, I'll still get unbroken. I'll still get iridium I'm broken. Actually, if I had just escaped, I would have also gotten Iridium Stealth. Right? Let's see. What? Wait. How did I... Oh, that's Evader. Okay. Yeah, I'm broken. Another one. Okay. That was good. I got 41,000 more points out of that. So, I think I'm gonna end the stream here, actually. Because I'm tired. I don't really feel up to streaming. So, I will be streaming tomorrow, though. I'm gonna be streaming Beat Saber. So, yeah. So, let's do Blood Web, I guess. I don't get two shits, though. Havenfield, I hate that map.